I'm part of the mixed experience for many reasons, and two of them are my parents. My mom is a Cuban American, and my dad is African American, Native American, and Italian American. So that makes me multiracial and multi-ethnic.